my digestion! And you put me away to rot in here! Now you will both die!
No, wait! I can still fix you. I can make you work again.
No more lies!
Oh, no, no, no! She's right! She's an engineer! A really good one! You are, you're very good.
Ha! Oh. Hey, Vacuum! Are you really gonna believe that, huh? Because I would not!
Don't listen to him! Once I get my real body back, I can fix you!
Oh, is that so? Then why did you buy the expensive Turbo X2000, huh?
Hey!
What? You've replaced me with the Turbo X2000? A pretentious French vacuum who can't even suck properly! I'll show you who's the best sucker!
Oh, okay, I'm out of here. See you later. Good luck!
Come on.
Take your burning plasma!
This vacuum is insane!
Enough!
Rose before she leaves.
I hope she knows what's happened to us.
Well, she must know something. I mean, she made these dolls.
She made these?
Yeah.
Well, why did she make them look like us?
I don't know.
Why didn't you tell me about them?
Well, why would I? She's a kid. She plays with all kinds of stuff.
Yeah, I suppose so. Well, come on, let's find her.
There's the toolbox. Both of you, come on. Help me break it open.
I don't think it's like that!
Get up, hurry! It's getting away, we have to catch it!
Oh, let's get that grimy toolbox!
Hang in there, toolbox!
bodies! We're coming to save you! Fox, stop playing hard to catch! You'll never get away with this, you stupid toolbox!
Move it!
Go easy on me!
ready. I'm so ready for this.
Ooh, it tickles.
It tickles.
There you go. Thank you. Oh, woohoo! I feel brand new! Look at me! I'm whole! I'm whole! You saved us from that rust and toolbox! Thank you, May. You are a true hero!
Oh, thank you, Hammer.
Hey, what about me? Huh? I was part of this too. Where's my hero love?
Did you see that explosion?
Anyway, we still have to get to Rose.
Oh, of course, of course! Sebastian, can you help him out? They have to get to the other side.
What?
Whoa. Wow. Flexible.
Step on board.
Really?
Okay, you sure?
Come on, it's safe.
Okay. Oh. Ooh.
This doesn't feel safe. I'm not sure.
Just relax.
Okay.
Don't worry. He's very precise. Sebastian, sling it.
Oh, no. She's leaving!
Rose, wait! We need your help!
It's us! Mom and Dad! Don't close the door!
No! Help us out! Oh. Rose! Oh, you stupid book!
Oh, you've locked us in, you idiot!
Now we're stuck in here!
Stuckness is a mental construct. If you stare at the closed door, you will miss the one that's open.
Okay, FYI. There is only one door in this shed.
And one window.
Good thinking! Woo! Let's go to the window! Woo!
Book is out of his mind, okay? One scary queen.
Don't worry. It's just a squirrel inside a robot.
Yeah. A very big robot. It's trying to kill us. You know, maybe we should just turn back.
Are you chickening out?
No. We were just, you know, exploring the,
the premises.
Right.
I think you look scared, like two little chickens.
No, not at all. We were just scouting. Preparing for the mission.
Yeah, right. Preparation is key.
Good, but remember, collaboration is also key. This is a very dangerous operation.
Thanks for reminding us.
You're welcome, May. Hey, Cody!
You done?
No.
That book is really annoying.
Thank you.
stairs, Cody!
But they look pretty angry.
Yeah, they do. Oh, are you ready for this?
I'm not sure.
Yeah, stupid question.
Damn! Zap is sticking to it!
So why are you on their side?
I'm a mercenary. I fight for anyone who pays me food and shelter.
What food? Huh? Worms? Slugs? Larvae?
No, I'm a vegetarian and gluten-free. I get paid nectar.
Oh, okay. Well, you know the queen? She has all the nectar.
Huh?
So if you help us take her down, you can have as much nectar as you want.
I can?
Yes, you can have it all.
Oh, yummy. Oh. What? What are we waiting for? Come on, jump on! Oh, nectar!
Make a jump, Cody!
I'm trying!
Hey, people, slow down! Cody, slow it down!
I can't! It's not maxi priming!
Board down, wasps!
Shoot them! Kill them, eh?
Not backseat shooting!
Oh, next! Yummy!
Hey, Beetle! We're running out of tree!
I got this! I believe!
challenge the Queen!
Don't challenge our Queen!
Listen, we know you're not the real Queen!
Yeah, you're a robot!
Liars! I'm the Supreme Wasp Queen!
She is our Supreme Wasp Queen!
Exactly! Attack!
Chipping away!
scream! And I will
kill you!
What the?
Look, it's a little bumblebee!
Oh, she's actually really furry and sweet.
Yeah!
No, no, no! I am the Wasp Queen!
She fooled us!
No, I told you, see? It's a robot.
It's a stupid bumblebee!
No! Wait! Don't hurt me!
Look! It's Nectar! She's kept Nectar for us!
Oh, don't take my Nectar!
Let's kill it all!
Special. You are one of the noblest pollinators in nature.
I am?
Yeah, of course. Bees pollinate crops that feed 90% of the human population. Without you guys, humans would just die.
He's right. Really? So I am special?
No! You're a traitor. And you two, why haven't you killed the traitor?
She helped save us. Yeah! I'm special.
Yeah, and all the wasps have gone. I mean, we don't need to kill her, do we? Huh?
Oh, so you're on the same team now? Shoot them all!
Hey, Thor!
Good luck! Hey! Take us with you!
Hey! We just saved your furry ass!
Come on, Cody! God, over here! You drive!
What? May, this is a plane! It's not a station wagon!
Just fly!
Where's the gas?
Oh. Hold your fire! Man the cannons! I want air coverage! Code nuts! Hunt them down! Go!
Never underestimate my underwear!
Oh, stop raising your pants! Focus on flying!
All right, I'm revving it!
Don't crash into anything!
What? Can you just help me out and clear the way? Just shoot something! Shoot!
Wow! And I thought the match gun had to punch!
Yeah, no kidding! What kind of explosive acorns did they put in that thing?
Incoming fighters behind us!
quickly!
Say goodbye to the doll. Can't wait to smash your wooden face.
I can't wait to kick your furry ass. Figure it out.
Hello? There's no I in teamwork.
All right, Dr. Hakim.
Wow. Okay, so, this is creepy.
No, look. He's tracking her well-being.
Yeah, still super creepy.
Hey, what does this do?
What? No, that can't be right. I mean, she laughs at least a few times every day.
We have been arguing a lot recently.
Yeah, okay, but... What about her worry, huh?
What? No, that can't be right.
Nah, I'm sorry. This space monkey toy thing, he doesn't know what he's talking about, okay? Let's just get out of this creepy place. Hey, how about maybe we can
beam ourselves back to Rose from here.
No, careful!
Yeah, boom! It's working!
Doesn't sound like it.
Traitors of evil, prepare to die!
Targeting wooden dome, engaging fire!
Watch out! Come on, Cody, do something!
I will protect Rose!
Keep him in sight!
Evil beings cannot pilot my ship! It won't listen to you!
I'm not seeing him on the radar, May!
I'll find him!
Hey! Could you drive this thing a bit more carefully, please?
Oh! Are my UFO driving skills not good enough for you?
I won't let you make Rose cry!
Direct hit! He's got a barrier of some sort. A couple more shots should do it.
Stop it! I'm Rose's only friend. She needs me. No! How did I lose to the dark side?
Baboon, how do we get back to Rose?
I can't let you harm her. I'm her best friend.
Hello, she hasn't played with you for years, okay? You've been monitoring her. Come on, just pay attention.
Well, maybe we can help you become friends again.
Huh? You think so?
Yes. I can ask Rose to play with you again. But you have to help us get back to her.
Okay. But you have to promise you won't make her cry.
Yeah. We promise.
Okay. Tell Rose that whatever happens, I'll always be her best friend.
Whoa. Whoa. Oh, she's over there.
Oh, Rose!
Sweetie!
Darling, this might look strange, but it's us.
It's Mom and Dad! Rose!
We need your help!
Look! It's us! It's, what? Oh, she can't see us!
Sweetheart, we need to talk! We need your tears to break the spell! Darling! She can't even feel us! Oh, what are we gonna do?
Wait, look! Did you just see that? Huh? We have the power to affect stuff around her to get her attention.
Yes, that's perfect!
Right!
Let's destroy something Rose loves to make her cry.
What?
The elephant. Rose loves her elephant. It's her best friend. We destroy the elephant. We make Rose cry.
Oh my God, May. That is a great idea. You'll cry a river.
Yes!
Boom! All right. Now we just gotta... Well, you just gotta get through her toys.
Well, this would have been a lot easier if you'd tidied her room.
Yeah, well, at least I didn't buy her a crazy space monkey that nearly got us killed.
Oh, shut your clay face.
Yeah. Woo!
Oh, my nose is itching.
Yeah, that's the dust.
We must remember to clean under her bed.
Yeah, noted.
Why did you have to buy this stupid, ugly octopus?
It is not ugly in real life. It is super cute and huggable. Hey, Mr. Octopus. Don't listen to her. You are super cute. And you have such beautiful arms. Do you work out? Please let us go. You see? The art of flattery.
And start shooting! Ah! We're stuck!
It's a whirlpool! Shoot our way out!
them away! Don't ever buy Rose a toy with more than two arms again, okay?
Like I said, in the real world, it was cute and did not try to kill me.
Good riddance, Kroll. Don't want to see your ugly mug ever again.
Yeah, what she said. Oh, May, come on, over here. Oh, let's go. That's it. The elephant gate, come on.
Wait a minute. This is my old chessboard. What? You used my chessboard to build your toy castle?
Yeah, so what? You never use it anymore?
Because I don't have the time. Plus, it's not a toy. You know, it was my grandmother's.
Yes, and I think she would appreciate that it's actually being used.
Oh, no, now what?
Oh! Oh! Chessboard's alive. Come on, Pons! Let's dance! Let's get that elephant. What? Why does it have no handles?
Well, you should know. You built it.
Oh, yeah. You're right. Oh, yeah, I remember. Boom! There you go. See? I know what I'm doing.
Oh, no. Great. There go our magic outfits. How are we gonna kill the elephant now?
I don't know. Wait a minute. That's right, I color-coded them the opposite way around to fool intruders.
What?
Worked, right? It's actually very smart if you think about it.
Yeah, really smart. We just got fried.
See?
Oh, still gonna miss my outfit.
God.
Greetings, Your Majesty.
Hello. You don't need to bow. I'm Cutie the Elephant, Rose's best friend. Do you want some cookies?
I actually love cookies.
Cody, you're not here to stuff your face with cookies. Let's just do this.
You sound unhappy. You can tell me what's wrong. That's what friends are for.
No, no, nothing's wrong. It's great. Everything's, like, super great.
Well, I can see you're not happy. You need a hug.
I kind of do.
Oh. Cody, what are you doing? Let's kill her.
Kill me? Why do you want to kill me?
Oh, no, 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 no. We don't want to kill you. We just kind of have to. Just a little bit.
But I'm Cutie the Loving Elephant. I love Rose, and Rose loves me. I don't want to die.
I know, but we have no choice. I'm sorry.
No! No!
This is gonna be ugly. That's the way the cookie crumbles.
It's a tough one.
Oh, I'm exhausted.
Yeah, but we better keep moving. Come on.
Whoa, what was that?
No, I don't want to know. I just want to get out of here.
Oh. Too late for that.
Oh!
running out of real estate!
I'm not trying to hurt you!
Oh, how do we stop it? Oh, how do we stop it?
Cody?
Thanks.
Oh, there they are.
Come on!
Hurry, May! It's getting Cody! I'm almost there!
Relationship is now more in sync. Can you feel it? Huh? Tell me you feel it. Come on. Tell me you feel it, huh?
I feel stuck.
Hey, are you gonna keep up your end of the bargain, Mr. Book of Truth?
Uh-huh. Okay, okay. That's the way you wanna go?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Okay.
Yeah.
You like it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Okay, let's do it!
Did you hear that?
Yes.
Did you see that?
Yes, what was it?
I don't know.
Oh, that looks pretty angry, May.
Yes, it does. Time to whack some weeds, Cody.
Ah!
Hold it down, Cody!
I got it, May!
It's moving around so much!
Slice it up, May!
Weed whacking!
the effect. That's it. We're down to the last one. Care to do the honors, May?
Ready if you are. Wait. Be careful.
You're alive! It's okay, we're here to help. It's Cody. You remember me?
Fry!
Joy. I think I'm getting through to her. Joy, listen to me. I know it hurts, but we're trying to help you. You're strong, Joy. But I'm gonna do what's best for you. Hey, up here. I've got it open again. Are you okay?
I am now. Thank you.
Oh, don't thank me. I should have taken care of you. I'm sorry.
No, I'm sorry. I didn't understand how important it was for Cody. I do now.
That's good. But it's not your fault Cody gave up on being a partner.
But aren't partners supposed to encourage each other? How was I supposed to keep going if she didn't believe in me?
No one can take your dream from you unless you give it up. It's all up to you. Will you give it up again?
Almost run out of breath there!
Whoa! What was that? That almost killed us.
Well, you're still breathing, and you earned... Boo! The microphones! Congratulations! Yeah! Now, only the lights are left. Keep on going!
Come on. It's pretty impressive, right?
I've never sung with a group as big as this before.
Don't worry, it'll be fine.
No. It will not be fine. It will be fantastical! Yeah! Yeah! We're almost ready. The only thing missing is...
the audience.
Oh, no. Not an audience.
Hiya! Do you want the last therapy or not?
Hey, that's blackmail.
No, it's therapy. Now go and get an audience.
You got it, book.
Yeah.
So are you two a team now?
Yes, we are, as a matter of fact. Now let's get that audience.
Oh. Oh, I remember this one. It was a hit.
Hey, buddy, over here.
What's up?
Can you let us in?
Sorry, kids. No minors.
Kids? No. We're just small in size, that's all.
Yeah, right. Get out of here, kiddos.
Excuse me, we are adults.
You have some ID?
Oh, no, we left it at home.
That's what they all say.
Yo, yo! Glow stick, they're with me!
Dr. Akeem, my bro, they're with you?
Yeah, yeah, yeah! They're my clients! Come on!
Sorry about that. Welcome to the club. Enjoy the evening.
VIP's coming through.
Not so cocky anymore, are you? Huh? Huh?
Huh? Let's dance!
Cody!
and May, you know this has been hands down the weirdest experience of my life. I'm glad I didn't have to do it alone.
Yeah, it's been crazy, dangerous, nerve-wracking, but fun.
Fun indeed.
Did you hear that crowd, May?
Yeah, this is exciting!
What are you doing? Where are you going? Come on, glow sticks. Hey, Cody, May, play some music. Make them dance.
Maybe they will if you leave the dance floor.
Yeah, dude, seriously, I think you're scaring them.
No way, baby. I'm killing it. Can't you see my hip gyrations? Woo!
Oh, please stop.
Oh, please, no.
Woo-hoo! Oh, my God, my moves are so good. Look at this. Right, left, but... To make the audience dance, you need to play the music! Get the audience on the floor! Let's DJ, baby! Woo-hoo!
Oh, boy. All right. Let's figure out this DJ thing.
I'm sure we can make them dance again.
excited!
Yeah, so am I.
Are you ready for your performance, May?
Aren't we still missing something?
No, we got everything we need. It's showtime, baby! Woo!
You hear that, May? You hear the anticipation?
I haven't performed in front of an audience for ages.
May, it'll be fine. Just think of them all in their underwear.
Yes, that would... Cody, let's go prep the stage.
Okay, Buck. Hey, May, break a leg.
I can't do this. I can't do it.
May, it doesn't have to be perfect, you know.
Oh, yes, it does. If it's not perfect, I'll let them down.
No, just sing from your heart. You weren't born to be perfect. You were born to be you.
Oh, this is gonna be special.
Hi, guys.
Come on, May. You can do this. I believe in you. Come on.
Your favorite song. You can listen to it when you feel better.
I love you, Mom.
You can do this, May. I know you can. Beautiful, May.
Thank you. Rose. Cody.
May.
It worked.
Yeah, we're back.
Where's Rose?
I don't know.
Rose?
May.
What?
A letter.
Dear Mum and Dad, I'm sorry that I did this to you. I know how to make everything good again. All you have to do is stop fighting. Perfect daughter.
Wait, what?
I'm sorry I don't like to brush my teeth. I'm sorry I read books after bedtime. I'm sorry I don't put my toys where they should be. I know it's my fault you want to divorce.
She's blaming herself.
She thinks it's her fault.
I'll leave you alone so you can become friends again. You should be friends. I love you, Mum. I love you, Dad. P.S. I have my pocket money to buy a bus ticket. Don't worry. I packed a sandwich and a lollipop.
Oh, no.
Sweetie!
I'm so sorry.
Don't worry about me. You can go home.
No. Rose, honey, it's not your fault that we've been fighting.
It isn't.
No, Rose. It was never your fault.
Does that mean you can become friends again?
Honey, listen, whatever happens, your mom and me, we will always be there for you.
And we'll always love you.
Always.
Okay.
Come here. Where did you find this?
I found it at school. In a trash can.
Well, I'm glad you did.
Sometimes you can find real treasures in the trash.
Come on. Let's go home.
Okay, so Rose, if your mom had to fight an aggressive squirrel double her size, who do you think would win?
Mom, of course.
You're right. And that's why I like to hang out with her.
Cody, I used to think you were completely irrational. But I have to say, you make more sense now.